I can't hear anybody but you. Now, you know, tell me how that is engendering a spirit of cooperation here. You know, I don't know what you mean this. And, you know, frankly, you know, I'd like to resolve this. You know, we have asked nicely, and we have been nothing but cooperative with you guys. I have even come on this frequency with other people that show up on the frequency and try to help keep it clear for you guys. And, you know, you are not showing the same kind of respect back. Yesterday, you deliberately and intentionally interfered with us. And, you know, I don't know what kind of choice I have left. But I will say this, and if you can just stay on the telephone about it, you're probably going to get a letter. And, you know, and if we can work out something, and if we can agree to 5:30, everybody's problems will be over. And if not, well, you know, we'll play that. But, you know, frankly, Ken, I respect and I understand what you said about the guys on 7180 bumped you guys up, you know, and had the same reaction to that. I understand that, and, you know, I'm as sympathetic to it as anybody else is. But the way you guys play the other that's not going to help resolve this situation. Now, if you think it is, that's fine, but it's not. And, you know, if you want to play games, you know, we are capable of playing the same games with more people, but we don't want to do that. We don't want to play games with you. We want to try to play with you. Me on Saturday that you guys could not possibly be on the air before 5 o'clock. So I set up a schedule yesterday so we can have a schedule among the several others just for a friendly chat, and lo and behold, there you were. And, you know, I've heard a lot of other things and I'm not going to go into them on 3835, but you know what? The bottom line of it is if you want to work together, we will work with you, but we do need to come up with a compromise. We cannot move up because of another net on 7188 that starts at the same time as we do. We've already cut a half hour off of it because we wanted to show respect and appreciation for what you guys have done for us since March, and we want to continue that relationship. Yeah.